Rami, take it away.
Alright, so introduction. So by the way, sir, ang ano ani ako sir is ang gen problem ani is check kalimut mo ay. Wait lang sir. Wait lang sir. Where's my POM here?
Uy, load kayo mo kwan, Rami. Load kayo mo hang. Imo spacing.
Micro.
Wait, try.
Ha?
Asa margin imo ana? Ganing ana man yung margin. Naka-indention na ka na. Uy, di ka kawalan mo gaya Microsoft Word?
Masa yung margin na eh?
Halak ka. Tanawa. Ornamental fish. Ano nagsugod siya under sa letter D? Saan na siya?
Ha?
Ikaw, i-turn on lang yung mga kwan, yung ruler. Ato sa view.
Sa baka na, Mitzi.
Ni-view ko, no?
Sa baba, nabi. Saba, mo ba?
Wala.
Masa, sir?
I-click ang view.
View? Ha? Asa, Dre?
Wala.
Masigas.
View.
Kasi click up. View?
Oh, view. Nasa taas.
Ay, dali. Tapos.
I-check ang ruler.
Ay, dali.
Naisakto sa margin.
Okay.
Okay, proceed.
Tuloy na siya po. Okay, ano na siya?
Okay, sige, proceed.
Sir, wala yun na enroll sa banderas.
Ano ba?
Yes, sir. Di siya kasulod.
Yeah.
Start mo?
You start.
Okay, so introduction lang. Ako, sir, is... wait lang, ha.
Mas hindi na problem eh.
Sir, saan pag-share direct screen, sir?
Ay, kailangan sa ikuan ka. Ang moderator ang mag-set si mo as presenter. Hindi siya katong automatic. Hindi pa sa katong Miguel Meet na. Mag-click na itong present. Hindi nga niya. Stripta siya.
Taugan ako.
Uy, pagsugod na, uy.
So, ang ako, sir, is does not automatically tally sales and ganga aramos. Uy! And inventory. So, nakita ko mga research na nag-dool sa kuwang general problem. And pwede sila tulog ang buok na Continental, ASEAN, and Philippines. So sa Philippines is katong KCP. Company na KCP.
Wait. I-clarify na ko ha, ang resulti ni mo, nangita ka o related study sa imong problem?
Oo.
Mali. So, dan sa nimo, kung paila-ila, imuhang...
Ay, another sir, mo, kaning sa ASEAN, o yan, sa fish keeping.
Ganda, yung gisulti ba ganyan na kay related sa imong problem?
Dili, ang dili, Andi re sa baba. Pareta le mo good na kanang.
Sige, i-explain sa imo kan bi unsa nang first para
sa tournament.
Unsa ni about?
First paragraph is about ornamental fish keeping. So, ano siya? Ornamental fish keeping is a method of breeding different ornamental fishes or what they call living gibbets. So, introduce na ako color, shape, behavior, origin. They are physiologically tiny, available, and attractive colors. So, China, ano siya? Sa Asia na siya. China aquarium fish keeping has been happy for 100 times. So, ano rin na? Second, ano na ako? Second paragraph na ako. Is ano the US contents of aquaculture ponds are sometimes a mystery. So about na niya ano sir sa kanang managing the inventory. After stocking, the inventory of fish is unknown until the pond is harvested and drained. So wala sila ka ano ay continuous na to. At harvest time, producers often discover far fewer fish in the pond than they expected. The disappearing fish, the phenomenon has been called the black hole syndrome. So, probable the reasons for fish use include predation, system, and undetected disease. So, wala sila itong monitoring. Without reliable estimates of the numbers of size distributions of fish in the pond, producers cannot accurately project harvest. So, tingala sila na harvest nila is still tumpak ang ilang, for example, apin nito 100. So, pag-harvest nila, alam sa 50. So kulang sila og monitoring sa ilang inventory kay siguro po ilang pond is not so clear na dili makita ang isda. And unfortunately, we do not have an accurate money cost-effective method for counting fish in the pond. Harvesting and completely draining a pond is the most reliable method for determining fish inventory. So man siya sir, sa ikaduan ako para gapis about inventory na. No.
Yes, okay. Go ahead.
So next is Philippines. So company KCP runs the school cafeteria that experience problems in their day-to-day business operations. The efficient point of sale system lacks a refund feature in the design and a proper informative inventory system. The system reduced primary user interface for transaction. These problems led to occurrence for most money. So sir, ang cafeteria kung gikuha sir, kinag Wala d'yo ko'y makita about sa isda, sir.
Ama. Muna ko'y example, so, no, na kunwari wala d'yo ka nang kwan about fish, but you know, inventory, kwambod siya ka ng generic siya ba? Ang wala mag-inventory nila is object lang ang hapon, di ba?
Ang kasagaran d'yo kay stores.
I-convert na rin mo siya ka ng kwan. So, so may, not unless ha, kung na specific na problems inventory ang isda. Kunwari, inoon po nung kayo, pulad siya lapag ka ng pagkaon ka ng perishable o non-perishable na mga kuhaan, na mga butang, di ba pala ng isda, mamatay mo yun na siya kung wala sa tama nga lalagyan. O, di ba, pala sa pagkaon po, kailangan siya makuhaan dahil yun, ma-dispatch din siya in a certain period of time. So, same concept lang siya.
So, moto sa sir, this problem led to the occurrence for more problems like slow transactions. So, mani siya, isa niya sa kong mga, tawag na to, general o mga, sa to, itong mga minor problems, good sir, kanang.
Uili kasi yung mga girl
na ito. Ang ito yung so, the transaction, product storage, simply mawana niya sa inventory, product overstocking, kaya din product spoilage. So, same na yesterday, press ako, kanang module, kanang wala sila ay, kanang system na, kanang automated na, kanang pagkakuan, mabawa, yan na, sir. So, ano ang ilang
ano. Hey, kamauman, diba?
Then next is, I come, listen, question, pag what, diba? Pag-ihisa. So, additionally, so mga na siya akong conclusion. Conclusion of the last one. Last
paragraph.
Yes. The system will show a list of products below its threshold every line to prevent product shortage. So, mga na siya. Product and overstock. Mga na siya. Wala. Napagani ba ng pundo. Pero, tungod siya muna-una, maghurot na. Palit na po ka. So, malugi na kami yung style. So, and with the research stated above, so the group decided to be involved with this matter by generating...
Kung say the group, ay, nadikik ka grupo.
Mo ganun na mong gikwa ng... Wala mong gusto yan sa GC pa. Ang una na po,
wala mong i-problema, sir.
Wala mong ika-grupo. Wala
mong ika-grupo, sir. Dili, i-group ka lang na... Dili, group na ito ni mo may gamit ng sunod group, for example, sa pagkira.
Dili, oy. Mag-grouping ba mo kay sa kwan, pabaya no, sa capstone?
Huwag ka na mong gigalisan sa GC no. Sa mga
individual na ito, sir. Dili, individual din na siya.
So, i-ay na mo, ano yung... Tanan,
ganyan na. Ayaw, the developer.
Ah, the developer lang.
Bawal mo gamit mo first person. Ayaw, imo tada. My no. Family and I. Ayaw, ana, ha. Jason, nakasabalay. Hindi pwede, ha. Ikaw lang dito.
Okay. With the research stated above, so, the developer, ah, decided to develop try to be involved with this matter by generating research on environmental fish keeping inventory monitoring and tracking that was in the Philippines. So this research discussed ways on how to monitor fish status before and after feeding as well as sales inventory. So the group the developer developed. Next is organization.
So, sinabotanin mo dyan sa organization?
About sa, ano, sa shop ni, ano, kuya. So, bola-bola ornamental fish breeding located at Trasite Street, Turil, Dalot City. They propagate ornamental fishes like guppies and betas. They use natural breeding, feeding, and maintenance.
Okay,
so, since fishes are... Next, ha? Next is organizational structure. So, ano siya? Owner, which is si Kuya Richard, then supplier niya, fish keeper, yung lalay, then the buyer.
Tonight. Ay, dapat ha? So, kada,
oh.
Kada diagram, dapat nakin, namin narrative, ibutang sa baba niya, ha?
Explain. Sir. Illustrates the organization structure.
Hindi mo na kung kita niya nag-move yung mga kuhan.
Pero, Figure 1 illustrates the organizational structure of Bulabola Ornamental Fish Breeding Facility. The owner, Mr. Richard Bulabola, works as the operations manager. He has contact with the supplier and facilitates everything and lets his fish keeper assist him. He will also contact and negotiate with the buyer. The group intends to develop a system for the benefit of the facility. So, mayroon siya sa baba, ano yung tego. As a picture.
Okay.
Next is the floor plan. Dara sir, ang tipo compound ba akong gi-plotanan ni sir?
Okay,
para ma
compound jud. Nadi sa tibok.
Dili ang naman good sa outdoor ang yung mga tabs.
At katong working area lang niya, a work area lang.
Another. Nadi
sa tibok compound.
Ah, yung working area ni sir may sa may entrance nila, tapos ibutang na lang ko nako. Kay diri mag-work man dyan sila sa mga ref tab.
Okay.
Nasa kilip-kilip din ang mga ref tab. Okay. Ay, hayin ba yung ba minali? Kaya nila.
Sige.
So, mami, sa pagkakang kaya po, nag-explain niya po na ako diri. Figure 2, ano yung blablabla. Dili, magkita ang screen nag-yok?
Wala, Jude. Wala nag-yok ng screen.
So, wala, next is vision.
Part 1.
Next is the vision, to become the number one leading online platform system in fish keeping industry. Mission, patiabo, okay, this is it. To improve the productivity of the fish keepers, next is to further strengthen the relationship between the fish keepers, to help expand the fish keeping business and to make people more familiar with the fish keeping. Then business environment. So manay lang ano ang kalagayan sa ilang pagbuhi sa ilang ano business. So Bulabola ornamental fish breeding location is yan. So, they produce healthy and quality ornamental fishes and they have many raft tubs and aquariums for the fishes. They have a lot of fishes, especially types of guppies. The area is beside the road, which is good to the so that the buyers can quickly locate the site. The floor plan contains a lot of ipakita, i-introduce ako dito nga tanaw nilang floor plan na para mas masabtan. So next is critical success factors. So Bola-Bola Ornamental Fish Breeding is still on the way to success, consistent in producing good quality of fishes amid the group to begin with a visit to their facilities. So, I the developer. Drizzer, developer yapon.
Oh.
Amid the developer, begin with a visit to their facility. They inquire about the regular work issues. They told the developer.
Critical success factor, i-include ba ni Modela kung pila kabuok ang breeders na nagabaligya dila sila ang lugar?
Sa Arasay, siya lang.
Asa ang pinakaduol na iyang ka ng close competition, Jude?
Ito sa unahan sa yang magibutang ato sa DCC antud ano crossing
kana indicate na siya ano
ay
kay isa man siya sa kung ano after how many years successful yapon siya despite na dagdag na siya competitors sabay ang mga challenges na na encounter na iyan na survive or na surpass yung challenges.
Isa na dila po. Ang wala lang kay katong competition lang, ang wala na butang.
Especially karon ha, karon na ka ng COVID-19 pandemic. Oh. Napabay nagapalit sa iyang isda.
Nadya po sir.
Ewan na nagkan karon di ba kay tungkol kay
sa... Tungkol sa kaboard.
Oo, kaya wala siyang tanom di ba? Yan na.
Oo.
Kana?
Ang bus kay mura nagbukid. Losing bus.
Sige nga, nag-appeal yun na sa kwan ha. Inyong
hangkita. Ito lang, wala lang yung competition lang.
Sa critical success factor, i-appeal ng COVID pandemic. Eh. Kwan naman, recent naman na siya nakuha, hindi yung trabaho ka rin. So, kung sa itong time na lockdown ilahang negosyo, and also, kanun saan siya nibalik kung ka na ang ito, factor to siya. Critical success factor to siya. Sige, padayon. Wala.
Ay, mula ito sir. Critical last time. Critical may last.
So far, okay man. Siguro nakuntabang dyan ang kwano nagkanaw mong example. Itong ilang.
Oh, okay, sir. Okay, magtanga. Wala dyan. May kabalong saon.
Okay, how did sir? Ni how good yung English, Romy? I see.
Oh, kung saan ka lang yung grammar dito.
Parang ano po, parang si Romy may pa-story, ha? Ano? So, okay mo, apa yung mga pa-amids sa, kasi namin yung amids dog eh. Ay, kung charge siya lang dila, kasi hindi sa amids.
Ang despite, alala.
Ah,
oh, ores, ores.
Ah, diba?
May congress ha, John.
Ha?
Ha? Kaya ano, kaya sa tubong sir, nagkatawa ako. Gisearch gamit itong word na congest ba? Gisearch na kung abot, magandang siya sa ano, sa kanang body sa tao ba? Ang kanang operation, during operation.
Ang unsa ang congest?
Oo. Oh.
Ang congest, si kanang pa man na kanang warag, kanang guot.
Guot?
Siksik. Congested.
Sa tao ba?
Pat.
Synonym ba yun? See, very good. At least ko kanahan ko kay pati kay Valderas katong first kay smooth ang transition sa inyo ha, yung ideas. Actually nice siya pagkabuhat. Sige. Sunod kay si Quiza. This si Quiza right click make presenter.
Pirahin. I-admit lang ang mag-register no, kaya na-submit na pinaka mo.
Ah. Si Chris.
Yes, Wait last.
Online si Juan, si Valderas.
Hmm.
Online siya, sir.
what you mean dili siya ka kuan, dili siya ka log in. Naaman iyang kuan.
Yang si, ID gani siya, di ba?
Oo, ID niya.
I-chat daw, men.
Wait lang.
Lagad yun sa bagong update Facebook ko. May pulos.
Ay, pwede siya makuan. Pwede siya ma-change to ganang old. Old ang ganang karoon na ay extension sa i-forward na later.
Ah, sige, sige.
Forward na ko later. Na extension sa ganang kuan Chrome na pwede siya ibalik. At siya mo, Sir Erwin, naghatag sa kuha. No, we should be, eh. So sorry. Sorry for the word. Malikas ko. Kanakorde ko diyan.
Okay lang. Yeah, sir.
Love it. Ah, sige, sige. Cellphone mo gamit?
Sir.
Ah, yan din siya, no? Sir. Pag cellphone, sakto yun yung papel.
Kasi, ano, sir? Kanang kay... Kanang upload. I-upload ni mga file, sir. I-upload na ko kong file.
Ay, tanga na to. Ah, sige, sige, sige. You don't go.
Gumay kasi yun.
So, ikaw na ka ba?
Tama na, tama
na. Oo, oo. Makuha siya. Wait siya. Last check.
So, in part one introduction, so money lending is the convenient way to borrow money. So, ako sang ki... Kuan siya dali sir ka nang gi-introduce ang about sa money lending.
Mm-hmm.
So, money was one of the essential requirements in purchasing goods, animals, or land, payment of rents and taxes, and hard workers and wages. So, people who lack money to cover expenses, so, mo na ni about sa unsay gamit sa kwarta, asa ginagamit sir. So, ang second sir is, gi-introduce na ko ang about sa utang. So, so credit, you know, wait lang sir. Credit is a necessity taken for granted by most borrowers. They buy house or credit expectation to a secure future income. So, mo na nini, unsay lang ginagamitan sa mga utang nila na kwarta, sir. So, in after 1,190 is about the... Sige, lahi na po niya, sir. About na po niya sa financial sa ano niya sa continental grew up around Jewish lending. So money lending ni dito giunsa nila pag ano giunsa nila pag manage ang mga financial transaction sa pag-borrow o money sa mga tao dito, sir.
Sige. Na quick comment, no? Next sa fun lang iba, sa yes, feature niya sa Capstone Project. As much as possible, ang inyong gamitong ganyan. Okay rin yung sa sad lang, ha? But sa Capstone Project po, ho, ang gamitong ganyan yung wag ka ng mga citation kay dapat at least 5 years ang recency. So, 5 years back from 2020. Ika na mga 19, not unless wala na dyan lain ni gawas na. So, magamit mo ito katong, sa ito? Publish or perish. Diba, Paolo, magamit ito, diba? Itong publish or perish. Na
kato, sir.
Oo. Para matanaw niyo ito, unsa itong yes, mga sir related na studies na 5-year recent siya. Back. So, kanang kung 1998, kayo na kayo na. Pero kung wala siya, pero for that particular na study na wala siya bago po, okay naman. Pero at least bago pa siya. Ha? Sisi. Tada yun.
Yes, sir. So, Ginaisgot po dito sa Jewish lending, sir, ang katong mga dugay nga utang na tumanan nitong financial lead to serious long-term consequence for person and then enterprise and the society. So, sinisunod na paragraph, sir, is Philippines na ni sir. There are people in latest rural community who prefer money lenders than to bank by the borrower as a credit source. So, mas prefer do sila sa money lending kaysa sa banko mangutang, sir. Eh, so, there is sunod na paragraph, sir, is about sa mga sa pagbayad sa mga utang na ay naka-program na computer, which is na with interactive program for enrolling users in electronic tolls or toll or payment collection system. Mga sir na ay mga system na nagka-collect o bayad through electronic and a payment collection system. Then, ang kini nga aparato siya, nag-provide po siya payer interface. Maka-receive o receiving payment system and ma-secure ang lockbox for payment storing. Nya, mo-retrieve po sila mga information. So, based on the fact that are stated above, so we decided to engage with this matter first by researching money lending. So this research discusses the way to manage the money invested and borrowed. So management of records. So we develop a system named Alkaya and Mulat Money Lending Financial Management System to help the money lender manage their members in their organization and inventory of their money and in and out. So this system helps to ease the money lending manager work and could also help to easier locating due dates. So the organization, so Alkaya and Mulat Money Lending location is at Baliao, Turildabao City. They operate over 7 to 8 years. They are started within the circle of family and relatives until many people are encouraged to be part of this organization due to low interest when you borrow. So moreover, the Alkaya and Mulat Money Lending welcomes other people even though unregistered as member of the organization. They borrow with low interest. So the money lending manager related to one of the group mate, which is its her mother. So the group and the developer intends to develop an automated system to resolve their problems by managing due dates and recording the redundancy and allocation. So mauna yung organizational structure set.
Sige. Okay, na-approve naman ang dati, di ba?
So, yes, sir.
Sige, tayo.
So, mauni ang work plan.
Kasi label mo ng kuhaan ka nang sa blanco, ka nang sa kilid ng manager. Okay. Saan sa kilid sa manager? Na area.
Okay, ni sir?
Ka nang mga blanco ng area. Ano siya kuhaan niya? Ano siya o label kay wala siya ang buhay. Hindi pala makita
mo. Bali, kwarto naman ko din siya, sir.
Ang gani. Isa siya nga kwarto? Lodging house, shut up lang.
Okay. Sige, sir.
Okay, wala. Ang akong gitanaw din, okay. Kaya kaya siya kantuan. Kanawa na ba din? Kaya kaya siya kantuan. Asang entrance nila?
Kaya, sir.
Entrance from the west?
Diri dapit sir, oh.
So, ngun.
Bali mo lang. Kuhan mo gundi siya, sir. Teres-teres na mag-gundi, dire.
So, i-label mo siya taro. Okay. Nalaging daanan.
Sa kwarto niya ginaano sir. Na dito sa yang kwarto ang ginabutangan niya sa mga document.
Ah, okay, gets na.
Ug ang kwarta sa.
Oh, si importante yun siya nga kanabutan label la kay. Lain kay kung tan-aw.
Lain ba yung kole label uy?
Okay ra man, pero
hindi pa lang namoy label kay para makasigawan hindi mo sa
buong mundo. Di sayo magod okay na wala label okay. Wala expectation and ganyan. Dili ka oblige na to do your duty.
Kaya nang pinatawag nila nga ligog ma tilaw-tilaw ra.
Kaya nang wala kuan lang. Kaya nang wala okay, if we're not together, then we're not together. Ala. Ala. Wow, ano ba niya? Sige pa dai. Wala to, tani siya label ha kay. Wala jud kabalo asa mo, kan asa mo sulod dira ko tay. Na ako sa gawas asa ko masulod. Kibintana na ko na pula siya door pag nagikan sa gawas. Sige, sige, sige. Dai.
Okay, sir. So, vision, Alcaya and Mulat Mandilanding aims to save their members with a heart charge. So mission sir is Arkaya and Mulat Manilanding help the members to improve financial well-being by providing personal financial guidance, building a strong relationship with their members, inspire them and become a role model for their success. The business environment. Alcaya and Mulat Manilanding location are at Tua Village, Dalio Toledo City. Their members are composed of family, relatives, and friends. They are operating in the house of the co-founder of the organization. So the workplace is friendly and the people who come here are comfortable. The area is not quite far from the road. They can be accessible to locate.
Hello.
So the floor plan represents for their facility or workplace. It shows the process of their work on how they accommodate their members and the keeping of records. So the critical success factors is Alcaya and Mulat Manilanding operate well. So they always entertain inquiries, response with members' concerns. So during the interview about their organization, they tell us those dilemmas they encountered in collecting payment, notifying those who have existing debts. So they are recorded based on monitoring the indebtedness of a member, what day they started borrowing the money. So when they notify the borrower, they are sometimes unavailable or don't have money to pay. Although those problems encountered, they still provide their member without hesitant using a manual system. So for 7 to 8 years of service, so the developer aims to ease their work by developing a system that could help them to be convenient. Mahalan to, sir.
So wala sila naka-experience with them. nakawatan sila, nataganan sila, kanang bayan ko.
Wala, sir.
So, very good.
Wala, paano, sir?
Yes. Research. Big blue button. Okay. See, very good. So, sin no, nice ang flow sa inyong inyong pagbutang o position ninyo. Tama na dito siya. As in, sakto na ako, sakto ang pwede ninyo. So, very good. So, let's now proceed to Prince Panday.
Ito mag-present ano eh.
Kasi ipa-end sa ganito pa. Let it share look. Pili na
siya dito.
Lima na niya siya. Third year. Sige, ipa-i-answer. Please, imuhang ko ano. Imuhang sa short.
Saan pag-end siya?
Saan ito pag-end, Romy?
Ikaw ito si Alexa? Alexa?
Hello, kababae.
Ha?
Close the... Alexa, close the share screen.
Ha?
Alexa, close the share screen.
Alexa, magkang wala. Ano ni Alexa? Wow.
Ay. Alexa, may ikuan ka na.
Nani kay Alexa?
Ano
ni? Giro.
Ay!
September of
Alexa.
You are now muted.
Look, you're sleep with me. Ay, kami may iyaan ko ang katok ka.
Tama din yun.
Pretty.
HRM mo din si Kuan. CPM mo din si Kuan.
Hindi siya mag-present, ma'am. I-prepare pa na po, mag-present.
Ano saan gigamit, sir?
Itong big blue bottle.
Sana.
Mamay naka-inbed ito sa Kuan.
Sa?
You are now unmuted.
Oh, Prince. Okay na. Share na mo screen.
You are now muted.
Ang babae, may sample naman. Ito, matik na ito. Ano, sir?
Mana siya present?
You are now unmuted.
Oo, mana. Na-set na din as presenter.
You are now muted.
So first, kaya akong gi-explain rin, sir, ang kuhan. History sa...
Uy, wala pa yung mga kuhan, uy. I-share screen.
Ay, wala pa?
Wala.
Ano ba ko ano to?
Ano ba 'yan? Wala pa tayo.
You are now unmuted.
Alexa, stay.
Hala.
Microphone.
You are now muted.
Ah, hindi 'yan ko
muted.
Hala, sir.
Vlog game. You are
now
unmuted. Nene. Sige.
So first introduction kaya kung di explain ang one history sa Gamefall. Sa Gamefall backyard. farming. So, yung fall backyard farming is breeding and raising of game. So, akong main problem dire kay kuan lang pan hard to find buyers. So, the convention of blood sport was likely brought to the southern mountains by 18th century. So, mone ang kuan tong history sir. So, mone ang kuan kanang national. So, cockfighting could be a side interest and sport for all of its practitioners. The business venture for the mini game pong and accessories. So, iingon ni kuan sir ni Darden. Darden and Warden. So, kak nang like all small business individual, the entrepreneurial cockfighter face a distinctive set of issues from those that General Motors and IBM contend with. However, he as well must work inside a set of powers which shape his activities. So we see here at the market powers which influence entrepreneurial cockfighters and the arrangement they discover as they and their customers build the promoting of the bayan sport and the fighting cock as a commercial object.
Okay, bawal mo gamit po po ang hawi. Okay, kung ikaw magbumabasa, magagwil. So, na-appeal po. Or na-appeal ka. So, kanya siya is...
Unsa ang mahilis na sir?
We see here at the market powers which influence or nature ka sa in the market.
Sir?
May ka dyan in the market.
Ah, in the market.
In the market, there are influences, there are entrepreneurial influences for cock fighters. So, bawal mo gawin ito. Ang word ay. Ay, kaya ko tag ay, kung mabasa po ko, ako, ang word ko ay. But mostly, third person po na ito.
Yes, sir.
Muna nga, katong ganina, instead na katong dag, katong we as a group, so yung kag the developer, or the researcher, yung so the researcher noticed that ganaan niyo siya ha, so pertaining to
siya. Sige, sir. Ano,
sir. May padayan.
So, the National Animal Health Monitoring System, poultry in conjunction with the National Agricultural Statistics Service, or NAS, and the United Game Fowl Breeders Association, or UGBA, to collect the service entering on fowl health, fowl movement, and biosecurity practices. The object of the research was conducted to superior defect non-commercial poultry population within the United States. So, in a specific backyard and game fowl breeders flocks, Motokai Garbel et al. So, sa local atas is sa, so the College of Science and Technology in Guimaras State College, McLean Buena Vista Guimaras Campus, developed a decision support system for game fowl performance forecasting for RGT Cock Farm in Barangay Salvacion.
Buena Vista Guimaras.
Kuan ilang system kay nagdevelop lang system para ma-predict nila ang kuan kanang tawagan kanang quality sa game fowl para pan ilang magamit sir kanang bali laban. So ang ilang system magamit po siya sa kuan bali kanang tool gani sir pagbaligya sa kuan game fowl kaya i-collectam nila ang kuan ng cock profile sa breeding profile, health and medication, sparring records and most critical battle records. So, furthermore, the group, the researchers, huh?
The researcher, ikaw naman isa.
Yan isa. Furthermore, the researcher decided to take part in this matter by generating research on game fowl backyard monitoring and selling of game fowl in the areas of Torrel, Davao City, Philippines. This research discussed the ways on how to monitor the game pole breeding status before and after gestation period, panlaying eggs, mortality status of the eggs and chicks, and post-harvest pricing of the game pole. The group, the researcher developed a system entitled Backyard Breeders that could help the game pole backyard breeders to monitor the progress of their game pole. When they could breed the game pole, they could update the mortality status of every bird in the farm, included egg, chicks, broodcock, and game pole. Pricing scheme, and to locate the story of their transactions. The system will help to avoid the loss of documents of the farm. So, diri na masulod tong kwan, uban problem sa akong customer, eh, sa akong client. So, the organization. So, akong ipangalana na lang, sir, ang kwan. Okay ra, sir?
Sige.
Eh, wala akong ipangalana lang, kwan.
Tama, tama
so, niyo. So, the kwan, yung Romulus Backyard Farm is found at Dunya Saturnina Street, Trail Davao City. The farm practices great cultivation, feeding, breeding, maintaining, conditioning, and selling the game pole. Their game pole is a blend of numerous varieties and strains. In most cases, the farm is crossing proceeds over prolonged periods. Each year, new poles are acquired for breeding with no thought as to the quality and substance of their genetic pool. They go more by the bird's name and phenotype, which leads to pure customer of the farm. So, moreover, the farm is complete with the line facilities and a good location with a climate conducive to raise quality and healthy birds. They build game pole cages if necessary to be utilized. A great land area that utilized to train the game pole and for confirmation of body, proper balance, station, and excellence of the game pole. This encouraged the group researcher. This encouraged the researcher to work with them. They believe, tama ba sir, they believe?
Researcher, the research, this encouraged the researcher to work with them and believe.
And believe that the research and their facility could be a good peer.
The group is encouraged.
Sir.
Kumain naman. Okay. Yung nanon yung mga na inyong ang kwan ha. Yung pledge.
Sir. So the group intends to create an automated system to assist the herd solve their issues with hard to find their buyers, lost records, and time management. So ito. Research center. So wala yung concept, organizational structure. Si Kwan, ang game pole owner si Romulo Benki, Backyard Farm. Post game pool keeper and customer.
Oy, wala na nga courier yung kuan.
Sir?
Wala na nga courier.
Ay, wala. Ay, tama. Kalimot ko, sir. Figure 1 illustrates the organizational structure of the Romulus Backyard Farm. So, the owner was Mr. Romulus Obinke, worked as the operation manager of the farm, and he would also do sales talk to the customer. And the game pole keeper will take care of the game pole and facilitate everything. Figure 2. So, muna yung to. Pansin. Muna yung tong office ni Sir Romulo.
We got making mo ng text.
Sir?
Got making mo ng text.
Dako ko niya, sir. Di masigo sa kwan.
Itulay siya mo.
Ah, sige sir. Mas bon lang ako ni.
Kada ko pa magkagpuan o da ko pa ng kaog ka na space mo ha, illustration. Kada na nasa baba ka na ubos ang nang itao, kaya doon ka rectangle, ubos ang nang naihitaan na.
Ah.
Kaya doon ka buktila. Pwede ko na pagamin
sir. Ay, gani sir? Sige sir. Malayin ko ni sir. Pwede rin, wala on.
Kusa man din actually.
Kuan kumpan good ni.
Same lang Japan sir, outdoor.
Wow, ang dali siya.
Ang dami lang lang. Uy, ano yung dekada ko diyan? Ang imuhang imong emphasize diba ang tuhan. Ang mga
tags na pagbasa. Sige sir.
Gayon talagang talagang.
So, figure to illustrate the setting in the Romulus backyard farm. So, the owner will create records for available game fowl to breed, mating batch, and available breeding pen. The game fowl keeper, the one who breeds the game fowl, to record laid eggs, to record incubation period, to update egg mortality, and to collect eggs hatch. The owner creates a record of available growing pen, and game fowl keeper will be facilitated to grow the chicks and to buy expenses of the farm, and to update the mortality status of chicks, and the owner creates records of available game fowl, tight cords, and hardening game fowl. So the game fowl keeper to keep updates mortality status of every game fowl from the cord area, and the owner will be replenishing the game fowl to sell and to create price for the game fowl and to facilitate the billing and income report. So the vision, to be one of the successful game fowl breeders in the Philippines. Kira sir? So mission, to produce a successful breed of game fowls, to promote the game fowl as a sport to millions of Filipinos, to elevate the game fowl industry as one of the contributors to our country. Business environment. The farm which is located in Doña Saturnina Street, they have a quality standard in regards to maintain the quality of game fowl. They have a multi-purpose cage that consists of 4 cages that could be used for breeding and hatching. A growing pen consists of 2 that could also be used for grooming the chicks, cage that could be used for storing game fowl that consists of 6 cages. A cord area that consists of 7 that could be used for training and condition the game fowl. They have less than 60 chickens, including chicks, broadhen, radcock, and game fowl. They have a quiet place that is perfect for nurturing game fowl. So the area is near the road, which is good because the customer can quickly locate them. So the floor plan contains the representation of their backyard farm. It incorporates a total of 12 cages that have its purposes. It appears the facility that has been secured by the wall to guarantee the security of the game fowl. So critical success factors. So the Romulus backyard farming is doing great work in terms of using their game fowl. They are producing good quality of game fowl. During the group first visit to their backyard farm, they asked them about the issue they encountered in everyday work. They told the group that, tama ba sir? A researcher. They told the researcher they are having an issue with reaching their client to their game fowl, which leads to affect their profit annually. They are utilizing the notebook as a documentation of their profit, but they don't keep appropriate storage when they logbook the details of their client and acquired income, which gives them an issue with recovering their history of wage annually. Despite these issues, their business stood against the change of tides from 2018 until nowadays. They have a legitimately experience in dealing with the game fowl. They have a manual record that they produced for 2 years. The group aims to maximize their work by developing a system that would help them in numerous ways. What to say?
Okay. Okay naman. Okay na po siya. Actually, klaro na imuhang tumo. And like before, no, nag-isupilip sa wansay imuhang gusto ng tabo. At least karoon, documented na siya. So, ako alam dyan po, ako alam i-advise sa internet. Sa critical success factor, i-appeal dito itong COVID pandemic na issue. How are you going to solve yun sa siya pag para karon ang ilahabang manukan nila Romy kay kuan ba kanang apektado ba sa COVID-19 or dati apektado karon kay nibawi na pud.
Say sir.
Part na siya kay kuhon kanang inyong critical success factor that could be your kumbaga innovation buhaton niyo for for Capson Project. Congratulations. So, ako ang duty ka rin. So, si Gina na wala ka kung ano, ka-present. So, ako ang kuhaan ka ng stop sharing. Ako ang duty ka rin as your sexy na instructor is hindi ka mag-agree, Romy. Parang nag-duda ka. Is mag-check na ko sa inyong manuscript. Nananas sa inyong kuha na Dropbox?
Oh, nananas, sir.
And then, while nag-akuan ko, continue na with the other parts sa inyong kuha. So, dapat mahuman na to ang part 1 by unit number 3. Tapos, after sa unit number 3, pag-abot na to sa unit 4, mag-start na mo ko present sa inyong plan for the prototype. Ano sa ha? Sige.
Yes, sir.
Sige, amping mo kanunay, hindi maglaag-laag. Then, kay Jessriel, kung asa man kakaroon, i-fix na to na inyong enrollment. Kailag ka bala ka kay. Anyway, sa ka-present naman ka last time. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye, sir.